municipal letter from the Department of Labor with an estimated calculation of how much a worker is owed for working 24-hour shifts. So according to this letter, Mei Xiang Li is owed $198,000 and with liquidated damages, $297,000. Look around.
Everyone has the same letter in our crowd today. Let's raise it up.
Raise up your letters. Las caras de todas las mujeres que fueron robadas por ese sistema violento y racista. Look around you. These are all the women. The women that take care of our families and loved ones. Here today with hundreds of thousands of billions of dollars stolen from the people who take care of our families.